Main. I've got it.
Did you pick up something we can use?
Oh.
How about this? Wish we could avoid this fight, but...
Oh. This is... That's horrible. What? You just used that and threw me off. That's not even fair.
We can find a way forward, looking back on our defeats.
That was even fair. Just... automatically threw me off. Hey. What happens if I just do this?
This type can be rather problematic.
What are these dodges? I'm pretty sure I just lost all my haze. Yeah, I just lost like a bunch of haze. That's garbage. He's... I'm dead. Like any other weapon I can use. Ooh, the bayonet. Oh, I can't even try to use. There's no point of even trying to use if I don't. Wish I had my haze. 40,000 that I just lost.
I'm on my way.
Where's the second guy? Oh, there he is.
Really packed in here, huh?
What if I don't use power up? Point of knowledge.
Watch out for this time.
I don't even know what's happening anymore. I'm like... what the... he died. Oh. I was about alive, Link, bro. I'm gonna stay alive for like... two... I'm dodge rolling the other direction. Is my guy autistic? What is my guy doing? Bro, I was dodge rolling. My guy just tried to dodge roll off the map. What are we doing?
They're back. I won't take long.
Why are you right behind me already? I didn't even activate you yet. Why are you even there? You're supposed to be hiding. Zero damage. Alright, yeah, that's fair.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. I'd rather not fight up there. Watch out for this time.
Can I dodge roll, please? Let me. I. Sure, just can't heal. Cool. I dodge roll your attack and I get shot by 20 archers at the same time.
Let's find a tactic that solves our problem.
Alright, I'm just gonna reset all my haze. I'm done. That just goes so much effort down the drain, but I'm so done with this garbage. I was gonna say, if I took damage from that, that would have been stupid.
This was a park, wasn't it?
Stay alert. Don't forget to heal.
This place always feels so lonely.
How did you hit me from there? Sure. All my kills right here.
You handled that pretty well. That's it.
Got no point.
Try to avoid taking any more damage.
Almost died.
It's like the city was shattered. This time.
I'm gonna die. How? You reached me from there? God, I'm broken. I'm at 3 HP. I'm at 3. Get me out of here. Go fight. You have fun fighting. Oh, are you coming? I'll give you 2 HP. Don't die on me, please. Why are you coming over here? Also, how did Lewis get like 80% of his HP back? How did that happen?
That's one source of hardships. Glad that's recovered. All
gotta kill two guys.
We know what to do with them.
That's cool. We're fine. Right, whatever this guy got from you better be amazing, because I just lost 40,000 haze for you.
Shouldn't you take a break?
Shouldn't I take a break? Shut up.
Hey, did you guys take down that lost? I put you through a bit of trouble. That was supposed to be
a
my
bit.
Job.
Yeah, sure.
It's been a while since they booted me out of the shelter, but I can't seem to knock the rust off my sword arm. That's what happens when you spend too much time living in a place the lost have been cleaned out of. Now we gotta find blood springs if we're gonna survive, huh? Finding blood...
What am I supposed... What is the game want? What does the game actually honestly want? I didn't even get close of how much I had.
Gotten used to exploring with me?
I sure bet. So half the damage. I may switch to long range. Do you need more haze before I do it? What does the game even want? What is the mission I'm even supposed to do? Is it, oh, go to Old City's ruins. Present. That's sad. Where does the game want me to go? Let's go to the nest. I've done all the quest here. So might as well go to the ending. What does this game want? What? What? I don't even know what I'm doing. Why did I heal? I don't even know where to go. Not a single thing to tell me what to do. Maybe I'm supposed to go here. There's a quest here.
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today.
Oh wait, we're just trading. So.
Any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
Oh wait.
Old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
This all costs 6. Come on.
As you travel around, you might collect stuff, even in the so if you remember to.
Where do I go? I don't know where to go. Said go to the city ruins. So let's just go to the depths. I don't know where to go.
Wanna head up? You can go down from here. My way. It's strange to see a cave connected to a building.
Was this the way out of the PM?
Sorry, I'm on my way. Back on the surface again.
This is the way in. Where's he going to go? Entrance cavern. Just go back to home base. Where have you been? Where's this garbage music coming from? Investigate Ruined City Center. Ruined City Center, alright. Ruined City Center. Alright. Hopefully, I don't forget everything that I just read. Ruined City Center. Okay, where did they want me to investigate? That's it. Just Ruined City Center. No info. That's just it. Alright. Cool. I was literally just here a while ago, too. Literally was just here.
It's good to be with you.
What do you want, game?
As usual, that's gonna trouble everywhere.
Hold up. I knew. I gotta go back to the video. Throw something above the city center, whatever. Where? Oh, give me a second. search for the bloodstream. I literally was just at the bloodstream. What are you talking about, game? Search for the bloodstream. Okay, sure.
This place gives us some more room.
Gosh, I'm about to go to the bus. I'm about to go to the stream and nothing's gonna happen. Literally was just there. Is this what you wanted, game?
Have you gotten used to exploring with me?
Cool.
I'd expect an elevator.
Ain't that great? Oh. What is taken? Pretty sure that's a blood spring though that I'm supposed to be at. Game? Okay.
That won't take long.
What do you mean? You're right behind. What are you even talking about? Alright. I just beat the boss of this place earlier, too. So. Yeah, this ain't obviously the city ground I'm supposed to be at. Because now I'm in the other area. I'm here. I am obviously... Is there two in the place? That wouldn't make sense, though. But, alright, we'll try to find a second one. Can this load any faster? At least it's not as bad as GTA. Alright, find the blood spring that I already found.
How long has that cocoon been there? Can we
slip
by without being seen?
Oh, there's just a dead end. Can we go there without being seen? Yeah, sure. Where am I? Alright. Yeah, sure. I'm definitely gonna sneak up behind him in a one-way direction. You're smart. How are you? Alright. This man probably never woke up to alarm before. Man just slept through while his friends just all died. I'm scared to drop.
How long until nothing but rubble remains?
That's basically how it is right now. I don't.
Did you pick up something we can use?
Sure. Yeah, that's definitely the bus ring. Yeah. It's the one item I haven't found here. Is that why we came here? That's great. Ah! I honestly don't know what I just did. What I do know is that my two-hit rush got canceled. Which is pretty boomer. I meant to charge. Please. Higher melee. Not attack for no reason. Are we done? Yeah, sure. Yeah. Definitely done. That's cool. That's real fun. I love it when I'm stuck in a... Wait a minute. I was in the animation of my double combo and she just smacked me.
Is your regeneration level alright? No more healing? Don't push yourself too hard.
Is there something else here? No. Except for that boomer stuff. I think I can even do.
The way is narrow. Stay cautious.
We're just gonna run past these enemies, and we're gonna go up there and go to the Mistle and rest.
You gotten used to exploring with me?
Where am I supposed to go?
Wish we could avoid this fight.
Just it. Damn. We're good. Wait, how'd I go up this far? Alright, we are at here. So we're almost by the beginning. Basically means we've made no progress.
On my way. Symbols of civilization. That's
you deal with them. Barely dodged that. That was pretty sick, though. These stupid sleeping guys. This one. This one.
Did you pick up something we can use?
All that. Yeah, you can deal with that. I blocked, by the way, on the last hit. He did the same exact damage like he did. Also, these guys are blind. You can start off by just running past them.
It'd be better to move forward instead of debating.
I'm a part of this.
Which way will it be? Don't alert them.
What do you think I'm doing? Oh!
How about this?
Okay, they're all dead. Oh no, we're gonna set every... We're gonna take them out one by one. This is gonna... Oh, don't act... Oh no. Yeah. Oh, okay. That isn't bad. It's not a... Not a bad amount of enemies to take out. There's a sleeping guy right there. Why am I still attacking? I'm trying to dodge roll, my guy just doesn't stop stacking. You're just bleeding to death. Oh, is it this way? Oh, wait, we may have found it.
Wanna head down?
Yeah.
Make sure you judge distances right.
Okay, I think I found a place.
I guess we have to jump down that pit.
Oh, you mean the one over here? If we fall... Is there a mistle? No.
It appears this elevator isn't working at the moment.
Yeah. Just fall.
This is deep. How far down does it go?
How? Okay, we go over here.
I won't take long.
How far? Where do I go? Like, at the bottom. Please be a mistle.
What a strange place.
Let's back up to the top. Can I please get a checkpoint? Please? I found it.
Just cut straight through the mist. I'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost. Let's take a break here.
This was painful to find.
Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside, I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army. Back
back before I became a revenant. We always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again. This is just what we need. It looks like someone has used this before. The city must have fallen from that hole up there. That's what I thought of.
Up there.
It's quite valuable. Let's use it well. I think we can climb up from here. Hey, it looks like we could get a look around. Movement. Be careful.
About a dog roll. So close.
This fire will make a good waypoint.
There's too many of them.
I'll have to take good care of that.
Fire isn't really doing anything at all, to be honest. One time it doesn't do 20,000 condos is when I needed it. So we're fine.
You figured out how this place is laid out?
Probably attacking from behind. They rotate? That's not good. Oh, almost a hit. There's a guy on my left end, right?
Yeah. Not good enough.
There's the beginning. Oh, we're surrounded. Oh no. Can't. see. Why? Get me out of here. This is so painful. Oh my. I'll fight partner.
Right.
Oh,
other direction.
Oh, Jason. I'm gonna die. Oh no. Can I run? I have a map. Do I keep on going this way? We need to go back to the beginning though. Oh, this may be it. This is awful. Alright, at least we got a map. Probably a map over here too. Something in the water. Quick attacks seem to be pretty decent here. Can I not? Oh wait, this is flat land. I saw something red over there, but this is where we went up earlier, right?
Stay sharp.
Yeah.
Recognize this place.
Okay, I saw something red over there. Yeah. This is where it starts getting painful.
Here.
Nope.
Sorry. I'm
something
on my way.
To do over there.
I hope we're done here.
Probably gonna have to kill this guy. That's a good one. I'm out of stamina. Oh! I'm just got killed. Way up. Fire? Maybe? Follow the butt spring. This is what we need to come here for. Oh, hit my mic. On accident.
All right, I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on, give me a moment.
You're talking that loudly when there's like 1,000 creatures around us.
Wait, what's going on here? We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going.
Oh?
Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late. A kid?
Get away from Mia! Nicola! What are you doing out here? Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia! Don't be silly. Go on, it's for you.
How do you even drink from that?
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think... Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
Like I even care about that.
We came. Oh, wait, you're burning.
Are you kidding me, Yakumo?
Have you gotten used to exploring with me?
Guessing we have to go there.
You see this lever too? Look, the water level has fallen.
Isn't it sort of bad?
Finally, we can walk freely again.
Yeah, but it's okay in the monsters. Sure.
About fighting?
Must be insane. Unless if the water didn't affect them. If the water didn't affect them, I guess I'm fine with it. But I don't know, it just feels like it did. I'd rather have the water up. Stealth. Wanna keep it on. Oh my, why were you going back to this 1,000 rush? I don't need it. That's when I could've used it. I don't even know how to do it. I just throw it by itself. What is that? I just used a combo rush on it and it did nothing. We're gone. Oh, we're gone. No, we're gone. No, we're gone. Jesus. Do we have to kill that? So, where can we go?
Not good enough.
Could this be a mini boss? It's pretty damn hard. Stagger it and then combo it. If the stagger works. Okay. I did nothing. That's cool.
Stand back.
This is... yeah. Why are they still attacking?
Right on top.
Oh, I'm not. Even go. It's my question.
Oh,
we have to kill it. This is just great.
Fuck!
sure if they hit you, you do a decent amount of damage and poison. That's just what I remember. I'm not sure. Actually, how is that though? I don't want to test it out. Maybe it just does mass damage. You have to be real stupid to get hit by it. I honestly don't know what it does.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
It would be cool if there was a... Is he at low health still or no? If he is, we can maybe take him out. He's resetted.
Got a fearsome opponent here. Take care of whatever's concerning you. What are we even doing with these? We're not even throwing them. What are you talking about? We're like swiping them. Really don't want to die. Oh wait, he's still alive. Come on. Right. Check that out. This should be useful.
Got the key. Open this way? No, that's the burner. It's over here. Sure. Can we stagger him? I really don't want to just take him out. Anything else from this? Oh, just charge. That's really bad. Once he gets uncharged, he'll rush. Oh. How many? That was gonna be double. That was insane. Why did he spawn? This is not where we're supposed to go. I thought that was a possibility. But I didn't think it was true.
Good. It's open.
And whatever the hell that blue thing was, that was pretty painful.
Did I imagine it? I didn't see the kid though. Did they get separated? If they did, the boy's in trouble. Let's help look for him. This terrain is difficult.
Probably enemy on the other side of this, if that's there. Or if it's hard to get to.
Enemy up ahead. Stay sharp.
Or the game. Something hiding in the rubble.
Bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
Have to take good care of that.
No, the game just. Okay. Stagger and still combo. It's nice.
Oh,
Oh, he hasn't. There's a lot of keys in this area. Pretty annoying. I don't know where to take this key.
This terrain is difficult.
Is there an upward platform up here? Where is... No. Just being stupid. How do we... It's like a door or something? No. Is there a path over there? I don't know where to go. Okay, so we came over here for a key that we just got. But I don't know where to use the key. What is that? What is that? I don't want to fight it.
Cool.
Go. Go attack. Oh no. Go fight that. Oh, it's just suicide. Alright, that worked. Oh. Okay. Try to fight it. Oh no, we're in the water. Yeah. It seems pretty weak, but it's extremely fast. That's cool. Nice hiding spot, bro. I'm also terrible at timing. Guy's name is... Oh, I should... get me out of here! This is painful. I hate the water. I take back what I said earlier. I want the water to be gone. I take back what I said. God. If I had something that I could use, I would use it a long time ago. Oh, why? That's annoying. What? I used to charge, and that's how much damage it did, like 75%. It's terrible. Maybe it has high defense, and it's just extremely garbage. Still, did he just heal me? I'm not sure if I'd heal him back. Is there breath? What? Oh, is there water? I'm gonna be like, ooh, water's down. He just doesn't speed. I'm not also fine with that. I'm trying to do this with the least amount of violence. We could just rush through, but then there's a possibility of us getting killed. Let's go back. Please take a right, take a right, take a right, take a right, take a right. I wasn't talking about you, but that works. Here we go. Here. Oh, run. I don't know where to go. That's a monster. We'll run past it. Nice.
Running away might be wise.
Running away might be wise. That's a chest. Where's that? No time to get out of here. Why? No, there's a little bit there. Oh, no. Yeah. Where's a missile when you need it? I've been at low health for so long. Oh, we found them.
Stop, Nicola!
That was
her.
Great.
Hurry!
My foot's numb. Really bad. Oh no, is there a boss up here? No, no.
Is that a seafloor oil extraction facility?
Please, dude, where's the missile? I'm about to fight a boss with 200. Oh, please regen me. This is painful. Ah, it's this guy again. Okay, let the cutscene do it. Please don't let me do anything.
These ashes are the boys.
Something's coming.
Please don't get out of the cutscene. Stay in the cutscene, I can't fight this. I tried it. Oh, that's actual. First thing? Is that a mask? No, it's not a mask. Boss. Epic. Oh, I see the cutscene end. By the way, AI, just do it, Lewis. You have to do everything, sadly. There, man. Go. Wait. Kill her now. Oh, come on. Oh, no, I'm dead. Terrible idea. Why did you kill me? What? Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna spawn halfway across the map, aren't I? Like the entire map. Or I'm gonna respawn at the boss.
I'm glad your heart's okay.
I am so far away. I'm ridiculously so far away. There has to be a missile that I'm missing.
We'll need to track each other's positions.
No, no.
That's good.
Let's just go to the second burn. We'll go to the third. Let's try to do this. That's a good game. I don't know. There's not, like... There has to be a missile. I don't know if it'll be around here, but there should be one around the next corner. Wait, no. Fight him, take care of him. Yeah. I'm gonna go this way. Got into the water probably right next to us. I almost hit, by the way. Oh, I was about to knock him. Oh my. What is this? Ow. There's a missile over here. I see it on the map. Need rest. Just run. That's all you gotta do. Just run. It's a missile. Everything was a lie. Everything was a lie. Everything. Everything. Everything was a lie.
You okay?
Everything was a lie.
Wait. Oops. That worked out.
Wait. We found it. No way. It extends, whenever you go to a missile, you get all of these green things back. And whenever you found one of what I just found, it extends the number by one. So whenever I go to a missile now, instead of getting four of these, I get five. It's actually extremely good.
Impossible to avoid being poisoned.
Oh, do I have to go around? This is... But yeah, it's extremely good.
That's
good. I can go this way. Okay, run. How do you get up? Nothing over here. Good dead end. You die again, I'm not giving you up. Oh, I'm dead. That's cool.
Right on.
Oh, well, that's good. Run. How do I keep on doing this to myself, by the way? How do I keep on messing up this bad? Oh, that's not good. Oh, what? This is catastrophic. I'm gonna go back to the missile. This is such a failure. Like, I don't know how to describe this, of how much of a failure this is. Is there a lever back? I don't want to pull it.
I hope we're done here soon.
I should have pulled it.
Not a lot of room.
Oh, what's up? Pass through this way because, yeah. You turn. Pretty sure I know where we're at. This is nowhere near where we need to be. We need to go this way. And we need to go up for a long time.
I'm on my way. Watch out. Enemy present. On my way.
Just run. I must win a lot, but the main direction seems to be towards here. The big guy, no, it's over here.
Done here soon.
Just sprint. Oh, okay, that sort of helped us actually. Sprint, look up the missile. Get up. I remember that I could have gone this way. Okay, this way may just be like right here. Missile! Oh, okay. We're gonna make it.
Take long.
Boss fight time. Actual health this time. We actually like got it down 25% when I had like 100 HP while entering battle, which is pretty good, if you ask me. I thought this happened. Yeah, that's what I thought. Seems you want to roll slices.
Take this.
It works. I don't have any points though, actually. I need to get 10. Run. Hey, dirty. He's almost at half. Oh, she just one shot me. So watch out with that. Hopefully don't want. Okay, he's still alive. Let's see those. Okay, not time to rush. Heal? No, I'm not. Idiot. Heal. Okay, I can now heal him. But if I get hit by the one attack.
Don't push yourself so far.
He heals me. Okay. We're both. That's bad. So we got her down to almost half. We haven't seen her second phase, which is bad. Two tries when you haven't seen her second phase. It could be easier. What am I saying? It's going to be easier if you do the second phase. That just makes sense. Maybe, though. It's a big maybe. It is a possibility. The view of our tactics? Yeah, our tactics is to kill the damn thing. How's that sound?
I won't take long.
Forward to save. Damage up. Go for it one more time. Damn it, I'm already about to die. I think it's already worth resetting. That barely staggered. Oh, I'm affected with slow. That's. Let's go. She got hit by two of those? Me and them? Charge. One more charge. Run! I'm literally spamming circle, by the way. Second phase or not. Her charging attack is not even fair, by the way. It's not even cool.
How do you feel? On my way.
I wish the missile's a bit more closer. Wonder if we're going in wrong. Okay, so she inflicts me with slow, which is actually quite a problem. So that cures slowness. Would be good against water. Grass? Or... If I change my weapon to electricity, wouldn't that hurt? Blood? That? Stuns effect? That could be useful. gonna have the regen in just in case.
Don't worry, we can win this.
No, we actually can't. 20 to my runs. What you're saying is false. Also, by the way, I dodge rolled. Ain't that cool? That stunter would have been able to get a hit and a double combo. I don't know how I'm dodging this, by the way. Damn it. That's not even fair, by the way. Alright. You stay by this wall unless she does the dash. I think I can take her out. She didn't double. She didn't double. My entire thing sort of depended on her doing the double. It seems that she's only doing single play. It's time to. I was about to say time to attack when she started doing it again. Okay, so it seems she's only going single. Oh, she just did double. Alright, well, know what it is? Throw my nose in the trash. I can't do it without him. I'm dead. No. You can't regenerate that. Oh wait, you just regenerated. Oh, that's quite bad. Alright, she's at half. I don't know how I'm gonna hit me. I'm just gonna have to solo it. Jeez. I was actually doing so good by myself. I was able to take out, I'd say around 10-15% after second phase. Or second phase doesn't seem to.
I say you never lose as long as you have the will to fight.
Her second phase doesn't seem to really be that much different from the first phase. It's just except
sorry, I'm on my way.
You're at a disadvantage from your health, your items being depleted, and your low on skill points. I forgot what they're called. Got it's 20 out of 20, whatever. Yeah. I think it actually may be worth. It's just not doing the melee thing, like increasing melee damage. It just may not be worth it. Also, walking on this doesn't do that much for me. I want to focus on dodging. I actually dodged him. By the way. Y'all didn't see. That's cool. This should be a good time to play. First round. So, after double combo, I'm going to try to go for double quick. Yeah, that's. That's a good tactic. So that I almost got punished. The water splash seems confusing to dodge, but it's actually pretty simple. The one and all. Goodness. How do you even do that? I'm dead. That's the entire one. That's all. I healed you. I healed him. And I think I still would have died, maybe? I actually don't know if the game didn't break. I healed him. And then after I input the command to heal him, like, 2 seconds later, like, the second after I dodged, I got hit. Nothing happened. Like, I died. Like, he never got saved.
This terrain is difficult.
Cool. My story AI. Terrain is difficult.
Sorry.
I don't even know how many times. That's my fourth try, I believe. That was. So, yeah, it is sort of more useful to not even try. Just to melee, but. Also, dodging seems to be probably the best thing to do. Kill stuff like that starts happening, or he starts getting targeted. I don't like that. She gets hit by the stagger move, but she doesn't even get, like, she, like, I feel like she fakes it. She's 25% down. Nice. Is that a bug? Or was that a charge? Yeah. That would be a good one. She's on a second, and I get to get extra damage. But it cost me a hit. Not actually good. Double. Please hit. Shake. What do you heal now? I didn't heal up to max, which is good and bad at the same time. Because if I healed up the max, it would have been a waste. But if I didn't, it wouldn't be, but I'm still not at max. Good thing we have extra too, because I think Boost is gonna hit by dash attacks. Or me. Hit? Yes, no. Just run. What are you doing? Luis doesn't have any intelligence. But I have healing because he's gonna get knocked. Please take her down to the next bar, at least, before you get knocked, at least. All you have to do is, like, do an entire combo damage for it. Hit. I can actually double hit. Wait, I knocked her? Okay. That's my best rush I've done. It's better than the one I did at the beginning. I was able to get 4 weak hits on. And an entire combo of dash move. I'm low on meds, which is a problem. I'm also, if he goes down, I can't heal him. Because I don't have skill points. This is a game, I believe. Let's see if I get hit by that. No, that's a game. I can just take her out. Nope. Yeah, I can just take her out. Yeah, she just hit her double dash. Let's go! Damn! That boss got shredded. I think I had an extra heal left, too. thought we were gonna bash him in the head with a hammer. Oh yeah, that's his armor. No. F.
Damn it.
I was really just a dodging. I was like dodging for like a good like 10-20 minute fight. I don't even know how long it took me. I run. Oh, memories time.
Mia, I'll be back.
Sorry, but it's time.
You should sleep so late, you know.
Blind. Did the guy have a... Did she have a male voice? What the hell was that? Oh wait, Ern. What?
She's gonna be mad at me.
Remember, once you're in there, you're in forever. Are you really sure?
In there forever? Damn, I ain't doing that.
Yeah, I'm sure. I want to keep me a safe.
Oh, I won't say a fat no. No forever?
You have a noble spirit, Nikolai.
Just being anywhere forever. Or the same sort of whack. Frostbite gang.
Saw who was there with the kid, right? How do you think those two know each other?
Can I fall off of here? I can. Epic. Trading points. Where'd my cat go? I don't even know where my cat went. He's been sitting on my lap for like, probably like, ever since the stream started. A bit before the stream, actually a long time before the stream started. And then like, he left at like an hour and 30. Like, boss battle.
What was all of that?
Oh, got my mom.
She's losing herself. She needs blood. Right. Then
damn,
we're going back
notice.
To base.
Screaming all the way to base? Damn. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna leave her to die. Just kill her. Take her screaming the entire time back to base. You know how far that is? Or you could just teleport. Or, yeah, that'll probably work. Teleporting would work very effectively. I just dropped my bottle so far across the room now. I was just throwing it up in there and catching it. What is that?
Mia. Nikola, are you there? I'll be back.
Wait. Let me go with you.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know.
Where the hell are you? I ain't going
where
there.
Where am I? Nikolai! Wait!
Oh, are we in the middle of the orange area?
I want to keep Mia safe.
They're getting killed by Epic Gamer Man? The PKer? Hold on.
Dream? But that means...
Really, I have to go there?
This place.
Back.
What exactly is going on here, anyway? Why does every blood vein we find lead back to the old city ruins?
I don't know, I probably skipped out a lot.
The key to finding the source is there. That's all I can say for certain.
Have you checked underneath ground?
But we've been everywhere we can...
Try here. You know the statue of the goddess in the ruins? There's a mechanism inside of it.
I see. So that's our ticket.
I don't know where that is.
Hey... Are you sure you should be up and about?
Yeah, it's okay. Sorry for causing you so much trouble. I'm fine now. I hope I'll get a chance to repay you.
That information is more than enough.
Yeah, too bad I don't know what that means.
There's a favor I'd like to ask.
Join. Watch.
I'd like you to tell me how to get here. Please, it's really important to me. I'll pay you back, I promise.
It's on a mountain.
I'd love to tell you. If I knew.
I'm not sure of the path there myself. Other than that, it's sealed off by my asthma.
I see. Sorry, I don't mean to make demands of you.
It's not impossible, though. We're able to pass through the miasma. Thanks to our friend here.
If you decide to stay with us, I'm sure we'll find the way to your snowy mountain eventually.
Of course, you would need to help us out with our objective first.
I'm glad to do whatever you need me to. As long as I end up reaching my destination.
We have a deal. Good to have you along.
Likewise.
Well, great. I guess that's settled then. You are now officially one of our friends.
Friends?
I'm Yakumo. This brainiac here is Louie. And... huh? Where'd Murasame and Io get to?
I mean, if that's okay.
It is.
Actually, I don't think we've gotten your name yet.
Oh, I'm Mia Karnstein, and I'm good in a fight if you guys ever need the help.
He's a Laurent Ranger?
Yeah, you sure did a number on Yakumo.
Do I want a Laurent Ranger?
Seriously, that really hurts.
No.
Glad to have you on our side, Mia.
Maybe. I don't want to be tanking damage because my character class is fragile, but good at everything else. I don't know. Shouldn't be X. I don't even know anymore. Yeah. Why can't this happen?
There! That mountain of gear has been conquered! Everyone's stuff is fixed up and ready to go.
Oh, you're an angel, Murasame. Sorry we're always piling up the work on you.
Well, you'll find the source for sure this time, right? I look forward to hearing your report when you get back.
Look at all this stuff. Did you gather it yourself?
Oh, you're feeling better. That's great. I was worried about you. Hey, you and I are about the same age, aren't we? We're gonna be besties, I can tell.
She's like that with everyone. Just smile and nod and it'll be fine.
Now, those aren't for you, Io. We wouldn't want you to get hurt.
That's right. No need to rush recklessly into battle. There are people waiting for us at home, after all. And without them, well, where would we be?
Oh, Yakumo looks sad.
Give me a break. And don't look at me like that. It's no big deal, okay?
A long cutscene.
My friends are important. They're like family to me. My friends were all scattered after the Great Collapse. I don't even know if any of them survived. But every time we go somewhere new, I keep an eye out for them. Anyway, I count myself lucky. I went through some really nasty rejections back when I became a Revenant. Honestly, I was right on the brink of losing myself. It was my friends that pulled me back, kept me safe. Bunch of sentimental fools. I'll keep him safe, no matter what happens. That's how much my friends mean to me. And now I've got three more sheep to look after. A man's work is never done. So just don't worry about it.
Well, you're in awfully high spirits.
What do you mean?
Normally, you've got eyes like a dead fish.
Friends. I
I suppose you're right.
It's the end of the game.
It looks like everyone has gone to rest. It seems more cheerful here now. The atmosphere has brightened a lot since we first came.
Why should look like a human, a mummy, and a raven combined?
A curious individual indeed.
Are those like some raven clothes?
Recently, I've been puzzled. If it is possible, I want to stay with you, just like the others. I think a lot about how I would like to come with you and help to make a difference. But it cannot be. I am unable to fight, so I would only put you in danger. I have to continue doing what I must. That much I am sure of. But there's something that confuses me. It's a strange sensation that wells up from within me. What is it? It could be. I'm not sure. It's a feeling as though something is pushing me.
$54,000? Hey, that's pretty good.
You saved me back in town, and now I live at the shelter you told me about. I have to donate blood regularly, but they give me food, a place to live, and clean clothes. I can sleep without fear of revenants or the lost. To me, it seems quite luxurious. I have a much better life now, thanks to you.
I've got new weapons available. Buying something?
Wow, what nice weapons you have. Any difference? Like, let me get this. Only 100. Well, it'll be a lot more weaker stun. I'll lose a lot of gifts. I'll lose weight, do a bit more damage. I don't know if I have the dexterity. It's a thing. I don't really know what to get. this seems alright. Wait, what is something I have all requirements? Nothing. Epic. Yeah, let me just get this. This looks pretty good.
Okay.
Queen Club. Wait, add stuff? Oh, I shouldn't even. This looks actually pretty good. Yeah, that looks. Is there a way to like decrease the weight? Transform?
Which weapon do you want to transform?
How do I not have any of these?
Veil, do you want to transform?
I don't think I have any of those.
What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Sorry for coming out of
All right. Darkness here. Level 37. Go up like 100. Attack would go up a bit. Like 30.
So, don't get. I consider this an investment.
What did I do? Yeah.
I've got a whole new line of stock, but seriously, if you want it, I got it.
Oh, this is tough.
Got something to sell?
Some are faster, I'm just using these. Sequence? I think Queen Steel.
Come again soon.
Ruin City Center. Anyways, I think this is where we're gonna leave the stream. Next stream, we'll go to the center and deal with whatever goddess statue. This is JT Danger, and I'm out.